Allison and anyone else struggling with the end of the father-daughter waltz. I'm not feeling good today, but my friend Bethany is going to illustrate how to do the waltz for you. Here we go.
Give that a shot and show me next time I'm